When the Mediterranean was open to the Indian Ocean, there was so much boat traffic going both directions. There was so much jungle still along the African northern tip coast there. Well, not tip, but you know what I mean. That, like, it there was this whole effect where there would be what was supposedly brigands, but really they're just terrorists because they're not really, they're just trying to mess up trade and they're pretend they're stealing stuff. So there's all these, infinite islands along the Mediterranean near the coast on both sides of Africa and up north into Europe there, where there's just tiny little bits of island of different types up into rivers along there and stuff too. And the pirates need to, one of their jobs is to, assist the brigadiers. What I'm saying is, the kingdoms hire Black Sam to organize and keeping the brigands out of the areas. So then the rats have to come in, and explore in to the different islands, and the reeds, and battle other dirty rats that are hiding out and eating the brigands' dirty food, They gotta be extra sneaky and, break rat guards' necks, Because it's like, kind of like that was what would be starting the war. Ultimately, is the different kingdoms try to employ terrorists to mess things up because they don't like things going better for other people. So then once you take care of their scruffians, then immediately they declare war, as everyone knows. So then, the whole situation's controlled and they're led along every step until, you release the Kraken, you've lured an entire Kraken in from the Indian Ocean. And it's all spicy red and angry. It's like a giant, one of those giant Nintendo squids, And it's just raping everyone up in here. Its tentacles, are like grabbing boats and like picking them up and like bashing them together, you know what I mean? And then like you've got to have the main super like ironclad boat of the Gerard Butler, and it's like got all of these like it's got this giant magnifying glass thing that like at a distance it like it's all its sails like go around different angles and it like sucks in light. Through like these sailcloth that's like crystalline woven that like reflects the light down at different angles, like a circus tent, and then it like creates this laser beam, and it's all like meow, and it like slices the couple of the tentacle legs off of the Kraken as then it like gets all super angry as blue ichor spurts everywhere, and then it epically dives up and down into the ocean and disappears, and then there's furious frothing in all directions as an enormous whirlpool opens up beneath the metal ship as it starts to spin around and around and spin the ship and pull it down as the infinite tentacles of the giant squid suck it away and down, to its demise in Davy Jones' locker, the deepest part of the Mediterranean, as all the metal's torn to bits and all the sharks come in and eat everything, and it's brutal. That's what you get for trying to stop awesome movies, I guess.